Forever and ever. Amen. for your participation in this liturgy for Pat. In a moment, we'll disperse, and the family will follow the casket, and we'll go straight to the Medea Hall, which is in the rear on the left, where they will greet you, and the church will provide a meal for you before we go later this afternoon to the internment. We invite all of you to come to greet the family and to enjoy some food for your journey. Now, my friends, in peace, let us take our brother to his place. Amen.